Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Bartender Network. Today we're gonna create a classic sour. Classic sour, you also always need to dry shake because you work with egg whites. Our glass is already pre-chilled. And also when working with eggs, make sure they're clean and they are fresh. Whenever you're gonna separate the egg whites from the yolk, always make sure you use a separate container. You don't want any shell or yolk into your drink. Separate it this way. Throw the shell away. When you have no yolk or shell in your drink, pour it in the shaker. Next ingredient is 60 ml of spirit. In this case, brandy. 50 ml of sugar syrup. And 30 ml of freshly squeezed lemon. Always measure them out. Pour them into the drink. Dash of bitters. And now it's ready to shake. When you're working with egg whites, you really want a nice foamy top. So you're gonna take the other part of the shaker, you're not gonna use ice, and you're gonna connect them the right way, just like this. One side is right, the other one is corner. That way, when you're shaking, it's easier to release them. When you're shaking with egg white, without ice, you really want to break down the egg whites into your drink, so you're gonna shake it really, really hard. Everybody has their own shaking techniques. Important is you go make a 1/4 motion. Now we're gonna shake it again with ice. Fill up the shaker. Attach them again. Make sure it's sealed. And shake it about 8 to 10 seconds. Release it right away. Taste your drink. Refresh the ice. And I always like to fine strain my sours to get a nice, clean, foamy top. Just like that, as you can see. Very nice and foamy. We're gonna garnish it with a citrus zest. Squeeze it around to the drink. And the classic garnish for sour is, of course, a maraschino cherry. Here we go. That's classic sour.